I'm Ethan, and today we have the Lego Technic set number 42121, Heavy Duty Excavator. Though it's a 2-in-1 model, it only includes instructions for the excavator. As you can see, I've put all these stickers. So the excavator is on caterpillar tracks, and here's the cabin. As you see, is used to control the up and down movement of the arm, and this knob is used to control the bucket. So let me show you how it works. The caterpillar tracks don't really move on flat surfaces. It was a really good build. I really enjoyed building this Technic set. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.